Growing up in the town of Jeboticabal, you don't get to relax for too long, 'cause sooner or later someone's gonna say Jeboticabal. The sky grows orange behind the chimneys of Jeboticabal. The smoky trails become a haze which hangs above the sleepy, sleepy town of Jeboticabal. Oh, it's hard to be a poet in Jeboticabal. You try to write a lyrical song about your hometown, but inevitably you have to use the word Jeboticabal. I grew up in a place where the clouds sit on the mountains, and the river flows like it always has in Jeboticabal. And a lone Indian sits on a porch and shifts in his soft woolen blanket, and you're not sure if you heard a coyote in the distance in Jeboticabal.
Jeboticabal, in spite of the monkeyness of your name, I still love you. And though you're the goofiest and most fruity sounding place in